because I only became a yoga teacher to promote veganism and animal rights. So we were not, if you mean vegetarian, not eating meat, but eating milk products and eggs. Is that what you mean by vegetarian? Okay. I don't recall ever promoting vegetarian as opposed to vegan in the Jivamukti Yoga centers or school. So maybe you just missed that in your heroin days. I don't know. But hey, in 1982, I saw a film, a British documentary. I saw it when I lived in Seattle, Washington. And that film changed my life. It is a feature-length film, over 2 hours long, and it was really one of the first feature-length documentary films to show the many horrific